Porsche 996
convertible. Today we're just doing the IMS bearing, eternal fix. So this is the actual IMS roller bearing, much better than this one here. That's the factory one. It's sealed, and that's the biggest problem. They are sealed and no oil can get in, and whatever they got in there over time, they don't lubricate anymore, and this bearing start to get noisy and it falls apart inside. Alright, so that's not really here's a new one we're fitting. So this is, I want to put a new cap now, new end cap. Then I'm going to replace the rear main and start building it back together. Everything back up. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.